This is the math rolling calculator. We'll roll the number over to the number 9, and then let's say we want to multiply by 5, you get 45. For more fun, it's your Toon Desk.